Hello friends, I am Pooja Punjabi, psychologist and a motivational coach. Today we are going to begin with our relationship series videos. So being part one today, our relationship series start on the topic space. Usually it is seen many years down the line, most of the couples come up with this complaint that it's become routine, mundane, and there is no excitement in the marriage anymore. So what I suggest to them is start focusing on these two things in the space area. So I'm not talking about the literal space, but I'm talking about the emotional space or the intimacy space. So there are two parts to it. First is my space and our space. Now in my space, as an individual, I have to focus on my growth, explore new things about me, because as an individual, when I entered into a marriage, I was a different person. And throughout the years, with a lot of experiences, with a lot of situations that have come my way, I have also grown. So learn to explore yourself with activities, catch up with friends, do fun things with your own friends. That is your space, when you do something to evolve and grow in your own time and space. Then coming to the intimacy space with your partner, which is called as our space. In that, now most of the times people assume that I know my partner, we've been together for so many years, so I know everything about them. I'm sorry to say, but if you're growing, your partner is also growing at the same time. So the core personality remains same, but our likes, dislikes changes with time. So our partner is also experiencing and growing at the same time, evolving. So do not assume that you know everything about the partner, but get to know them. Now, how do I get to know them? Do not sit at home and do the same routine things that you usually do. Break that routine, shake things up a little bit. One fun thing that I do with my own partner is I play board games. So we get to reconnect again, we live our childhood moments again, and we just bring out that fun part in ourselves. So that is one way of reconnecting. There are a lot of other activities that you can do. Today, without even spending money, you can do a lot of things, learn new things. So there are small workshops on dance, on photography, on art, wherever you can share certain experiences, or you can get your partner involved into experiences that you enjoy. And lastly, at the same time, get out of the house, meet outside home also in cafes, have one day picnics, explore about each other, make an effort. If you apply these two things, which is my space and our space, I'm sure you're going to bring a new element into your marriage, and then it's no more going to be boring on Monday. So that's all for today. Thank you so much. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Also press the bell signal for the notification, and you can follow us on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Also, if there are any questions, there's my email ID mentioned. You can please write to us. Thank you.